I think about the Marines who are with me in Marja. If I close my eyes today, I can still hear their desperate medevacs being called over the radio as they bled out in the fields of Afghanistan. Today, I accept the medal for them. I will wear it for every person that makes up our great and blessed nation. I will wear it for those who have been wounded on distant lands, but still continue to fight and battle through long and difficult days of recovery here at home. And to those who have given all, and their families, I can never express in words what you mean to this nation that you so selflessly and courageously gave for.